We'll start with the deep forest. Bye, Mabel. Plus, we got to try out our new weapons. Which are at, like, maximum up there. Oh my god. She one hit it with one shot. I should try jumping down. Alright. Can I just destroy everything with one strike? Is that what's happening here? And I got the tape recorder up there already. Ah, the set tape. Here again. Oh. Just get up there. Got them all, yeah. Yeah, these weapons are very overpowered. Okay, now that we know, took the plunge and just to find out. I like that. We can now jump too. Get that wasn't very great. Ah. Okay, that's what that was. Go back here. Bouncy, bouncy. I don't understand what this is for. Is this, like, go in. I should have fell down there. I have an idea. Yeah, that's what it is. So you don't have to actually jump up here. That's the thing. I need something. I guess it didn't fall down that far. Oh, that's what this is. It's just a shortcut. Okay. What's that? Yay! Get it! Did we get everything here? I feel like we did. All items found. Let's drop off. Nice. Got them all. So there's only two items. Oh. Blueprint and what does that say? Jeez. Reminds me, where is the goat now? Because now I'm starting to see why that goat is a little weird. Apparently he just eats everything. Cavern is the last area. Oh boy. Mm-hmm. think I just found see if I can pull this off. Okay, no, that's not. We're actually strong enough now to take most of them out. Like, almost all enemies out with one hit. Because we threw our stuff into a bottomless pit. Somehow it came back to us, I don't know. I don't even wanna hop in that how that works. There's the tape. So there's one left. That's the blueprint, right? That's what it was. Because I never bothered with those enemies. Look how they're set up. See that? See that? Yeah. We're the best. That's everything, right? Should be everything. Just don't ask me to go looking for the goat though. No. All right, you found my cassettes. Splinter in my soul. Bar. Avoid icon the bed. I heart kids. Yeah, I do. I kiss. Alright. Thank goodness it exploded. Oh my god. Oh, all they do is give you, which actually says, bless you, it's the name of the one thing, the one, gnome, that you had to give the books to. I'm drunk, I think his name is. I guess that's it! No more upgrades, right? Old man McCucky. Yeah, that's it. That's the whole game. Wow. Dark gnomes. Dark models. I'm gonna be honest, I thought it would have Bill Cipher in it. But he never makes an appearance throughout the whole game. Him. That's what it says. It's bless you, him. She's just like, okay. That's the whole game. That didn't take long. 6.5 hours. Ah. Well, I guess I'll take a small break. And then we'll jump on Morrowind. For a little. For a couple of hours. And then finally, Final Fantasy 14. Which, tomorrow, I'll have to do Final Fantasy 14 non-stop. Get done, what is it called? The Fate.